So I know it's been a long time since I made an audiocraft video, but this happened a while ago, and I'm also thinking about probably getting like one last episode out, or maybe more. So enjoy.
So apparently Cooper took a lot of Roman's stuff. Apparently. I don't know that that's true. No clue. I don't know why I checked. Don't really know what Roman had. I just found this. I think I'm just gonna take that. I don't know who it is. If it's like Roman, I'll probably give it back. If not, then I most definitely will not give it back. Yeah, I actually have no. I'm assuming this is Roman since it's so close. It's just I also, Cooper took my armor and then took my diamond armor. So I kind of found the area. So yeah. Oh wait, yeah, this is it. So, I know rivers ransack this area. Oh my gosh. Okay. That's no longer a thing. Please tell me you didn't destroy the actual, like, underground thing. Because it was. Oh gosh, I forgot the exact coordinates. I guarantee they're already looted, but or not. Okay. Might as well take all this. 319, 523. 319, 523. 319, 523. Yes. Yes. Oh my gosh. Yes. Yes. Yeah, we're gonna want that. Oh, I gotta see if he has a shulker box. Cause that could prove I'm so stupid. Gonna see if he has a shulker box, like, come on. Okay, hey, Josh. Josh, wanna know something funky?
No, I don't care.
Thank
Sure, dude.
you. Okay, so on Audiocraft, right, the realm, I was working with Cooper Drinko, right, to, like, kill Rivers and Logan. And then he kind of got bored, and he was like, why should we help you? But then, the crazy thing is, Rivers didn't blow up this like the actual secret part of Cooper's base. So I'm here taking all this stuff.
That's so.
Yes, and I was thinking, you want some of it?
I want a lot of it.
Oh, I will give you all of it. Well, not
I
all
need
of
to
it, 'cause I need
replenish
some,
what was
but.
lost.
And I'm gonna try and get Cooper Henderson on our side. It's not that he'll be against us, it's just I don't know if he'll want to get on. And Roman said no, but not because he was against us. He just doesn't really like fighting, so.
Fucking pansy.
Yeah, I know. On his stuff.
I can't wait to steal.
Yeah, you do like doing that, don't you? I'm pretty much just getting anything that's relevant or like that I actually need. Like, I mean, he had 3 strength potions, and I mean strength 2 potions.
Hot.
Indeed. Very hot.
Dude, what the fuck is going on? There we go.
Cubistic Cupid 84!
Gang gang.
I think last time I was in the realm, I was severe. Yeah,
he
I'm
disrespected
just in
you
some
a little
fucking
bit.
Hole. I didn't disrespect anybody.
Even though you kind of broke the rules of Abungusville, I do regret
what rules
doing
did
that.
I break?
No. I know. I do regret doing that because you did not deserve that. So
my
yeah.
own people, we were going to be so prosperous. You
that is
it.
Actually true.
All right.
Bungusville is gone.
You
know the whole place? It's gone. Oh, you died.
Gone. How do you mean gone?
I mean it's blown up.
Is
that a moan or a, like a
no,
low?
Oh.
Okay. Sorry, just want to make sure.
Stupid jit.
No, dang. But yeah, it's all gone. So I'm kind of just living my best life with no house. They did it like 2.5 weeks ago, but I've only, you know, actually been on since then for only a little bit. Oh, he has another room. Interesting. Oh my god, dude, I can't even tell you how much stuff there is. I mean, I can. But yeah.
So whose base is here at spawn?
Roman. Oh, don't take from him. He's like the one guy you just don't take from him. Cuz he's a chill dude.
I might be a little too late.
Oh. Okay, then.
My hands have touched it. My hands are sticky.
Now whoa. Whoa. Oh, gross. Gross, Josh. That's not cool, dude.
Poor Roman. He's not gonna be happy. The empire that was taken from me has to repay its debt, no matter who it was that was a part of my slaughter.
See, I was with Cooper, but then he started destroying places like Roman's place, who's actually going to stay on here. And I was like, whoa, that's not very cool, because, like, especially because he never did anything, which, Josh, you're doing right now, but...
That's not true.
Did you decide not to?
Yeah, I didn't.
Oh, good. Because Roman's, like, the one person I'm going to say don't do that to. I don't care who else you do it to. Well, me, I guess, but... Yeah.
You, Reagan.
Yeah.
I only borrow and ask you if I can steal things.
No, I know. Well, yeah, that's
stealing.
I have one rule for when we do this. We don't work with Josh, or not Josh, Logan.
I see how it is.
No, Josh. We don't work with Logan because I do not trust the man. Good talk.
So why is it you think I should trust you then?
Josh, if I didn't want you to help or if I was going to betray you, why would I give you the opportunity to get this stuff in the first place?
Well, you did the last time.
What do you mean? Oh.
And
well, yeah,
so
that
did
was...
Rivers.
That's, okay, that's fair.
Rivers gave me the means to compete.
To be fair, I'm... Like, probably
I was ambushed.
If I can't make it a realm, part of me kind of wants to stay here, though. Just because, like, it's been pretty fun recently, you know? You know what I'm
yeah,
talking about?
Totally. You know, getting slaughtered and all.
For me. Did you say rape?
It's been great, I said.
I thought you said rape. I was like, you know, whatever you're into, Josh. You know, crazy dude.
Into a lot of things.
Apparently rape is one of them.
No. Definitely not one of them.
Okay, that, I'll assume that's true.
I'm a complete sick individual. I said complete. I didn't say.
How far away are you?
I'm at roughly 140, 470, 480. I'm getting there.
You don't have far to go. Well,
maybe
yeah.
500
yeah. Ago. Okay. Okay.
God damn.
Hello.
What's up, Mufasa? All right. So, what's going on? What do we got? Who were we going?
All right.
Nothing.
Oh no, these are the ones I just brought up. This has all the stuff in it. Again, don't take anything yet.
Just observing.
Okay. Yeah. Come down and pick anything you want. Yeah.
Sort of deal.
Yeah. Yeah, so this dude had a lot of Harming 2 potions. Like, a lot. And honestly, this is so much stuff, like, I don't know if we really have to actually get much on our own. Because for what I'm planning to do, at least...
In theory, we shouldn't.
What?
In theory, we shouldn't.
Yeah. Will we? Maybe.
I have 10 netherite in my ender chest, so...
Wait, ingots or,
Ingots.
Oh! Nice. All right, Josh, I am ready to go.
What is dragon's breath?
Oh, it's a it's like you use it to make I think like harming two arrows or I don't know. I don't remember specifically what it's for. Let me look for some stuff to get rid of because I have too much stuff. One.
Too much stuff. Two. Not enough space.
Where to? Like, where do you want to build? Should we go to Abungusville?
I don't know.
Good answer. Okay, so you know... So Rivers had, like, an old base, right? And it got, like, completely eradicated and blown up. You want to, like... You want to just, like, go in, like, a crater area, like, of there? It's kind of cool since it's, like, a ruin. Yeah, I'll take this there.
Yeah, I saw you tagged me in the overthrowing
yeah.
or whatever.
Yeah. That was the video where we overthrew you.
Where you fucking slaughtered your king. Unrightfully
yeah.
so.
Wait, you weren't a king.
Oh, right. President. Whatever. Same shit. Just a different name.
Wait a second. Let me get in. I have to go to the bathroom. I have to go to the bathroom. Just keep going.
What is this tower over here? Is this a spawner?
Yeah. It's... I don't think it works, but hold on, I'll be right back. Off we go. Oh, wait.
We go to have sass.
Oh, yeah. So, anyway. See, I have, like, my right joystick is, like, broken, so whenever I just touch it, I just start slowly looking upward. It's quite annoying. See, I'm already bad at PvP, and it brings me down to a whole new level of bad. So it's shockingly bad. Oh, another potion.
Oh yeah, Reagan, did I tell you I got a PC?
You did not. Very nice, very nice.
I've been playing Escape from Tarkov, if you know what that is.
I don't.
It's
fucking
hard.
Oh. Like Dark Souls level of hard? Because, yeah, I don't really want to get stolen from.
Well, that's why we're going to hide all of our valuable shit away.
Yeah.
And anything that we need access to instantly that's valuable, we put in an ender chest.
Yep. I think Cooper took Roman's elytra as well. Because the problem I have with that is the fact that... Oh, what did happen to... Oh, yeah. So when they blew up my house, it got destroyed. So.
Damn, that sucks.
It sucks because I usually have it in my ender chest, but it was just like I hadn't gotten on in a while. So, yeah, I hadn't gotten on in a while, and I just last time I was on, I just crammed into my chest thinking I'd be back like the next day, and I was like, oh, I gotta go. And I just didn't get on for another, like, 2 weeks. So when they blew it up, dude, it was just in a chest.
Bad move.
Yeah.
Even worse move by them, they didn't fucking take it.
Exactly. I mean, I had it hidden in a wall, but, like, still.
Explosions. It's gonna destroy walls. That's what we should have done. Blew up his fucking house.
Cooper's house?
Pay the favor.
Yeah. To be fair, though, I don't know if there's really much of a reason to do that. We kind of took everything. All that's left is, like, maybe protection one. Wait, what?
To be dicks.
Oh, okay. That's, yeah. Oh, wait. Stop. We're now going... Oh, wait, this way. We're at the right. The first coordinate's, like, perfect right now. Yeah. Cooper doesn't trust you either.
I don't blame him. A very powerful individual. Especially when given the means to an end.
Mm-hmm. Which of us should be the leader?
Co.
I don't know why I didn't think of that, because that's a way better idea. Because it doesn't invite competition. It's a good idea.
There's an even better idea to add on to that. What? Anything Cooper blames you for, just say, I did.
Ooh, I like that. I like that. So I probably shouldn't put in the video that we stole from him.
Yeah. Pretend we aren't working together.
Oh, and from what Cooper said is, he did say he definitely supplied them TNT, but he said Logan and Rivers were blowing up my house, and he was like, he didn't want to like have to take on a 1v2, so he just kind of gave them TNT. But, which I'm still would be mad about, but it's not like... But the reason I was working with them is because, like, I wouldn't go to war just for that, but I would not want to do anything with them anymore.
Why
anyway,
did they
though.
Blow up your house, though?
Why?
In here.
This is the... Oh, that? I don't know. Wait, Josh, did you ask why or how did they blow my house?
Why did they blow it up?
Well, so what Logan told me, and this is why I'm mad at Cooper... He said that he just jokingly, since they blew up my house on PP Craft, he just was like, ah, what if he blew up his house? And then Rivers and Cooper were like, okay. So, I mean, that doesn't make me like Logan anymore or anymore. It's just like, at least I know, though, that Cooper was like, it was like a joke and he still went with it. Yeah. Cooper and I did this right here. So, this was like really early on before you came. Actually, I think it was, like, the same day you came.
Quite a bit of potential here.
Yeah. See, I just remember there being lava and all, and I was like, you know, this would be a pretty cool place to build. Oh, that could have been bad.
I don't have any fucking blocks to build with.
You got this. Woo. This is a very historic site as well, because this is probably the first building ever. But it was before I even built that underground bunker, which was the first day. It's just Mac and I were like running around before we did anything. So, very historic site.
Wait. This is a good place to leave off.
It's either 8 or 4. Alright. Alright. See you, Josh.
Deuces.